Hi there, this is Jonathan, fresh spot out of London. Today I'm in Earls Court. It's a residential neighborhood in West London. The nearest station is Earls Court and they found the district and Piccadilly lines. This is a two-bedroom apartment with two floors and today I'm showing you all of it. So here we are. That's the main door. So here we have a mirror, the staircase to the upper floor, and here is the living room. So first we have the lounge here. We have two soft chairs, the sofa there, bookshelf. We also have some tables and some space for storage. The TV, fast flat screen TV. And here we have a balcony. Not really big, but it's nice to have some space outside. This is the neighborhood. It's starting to rain. All right, so what else? So we also have the coffee table here, so it looks like a really cozy living room. Looks nice. And we have a big dining table. All that is, it's a storage space, and this is the kitchen. So here we have the fridge, the microwave, dishwasher, freezer, the kettle. Here we have as well the toaster. Cutlery, fry pan spots, gas stove, a grill, oven, everything here, everything you could need. And here we have the views to the courtyard. So that's the kitchen. Let's go now to the upper floor. So we say two rooms and the bathroom. So you have the mirror here, room number one, bathroom, and room number two. So this is room number one. We have a built-in wardrobe here. Chest of drawers in there. We have the same balcony, exactly the same as the living room. And here we have the double bed with two bedside tables. It's a really bright bedroom. So you can see we have a massive window here. And so here we have the bathroom, some storage space here, and on the right we have the washing machine and dryer. And here we have the heating rest for the towels, toilet, the basin, mirror, and the bathtub. So that's everything here, living room, bathroom. And this is room number two, so definitely the biggest room in the house, in the apartment. We have a lovely bed here, double bed with two bedside tables, the mirror. We also have a small desk. So a small desk here, and then we have this massive built-in wardrobe. So you have plenty of space for storage. Even inside you have a chest of drawers. So as you can see, more than enough. Here again, views to the courtyard. So rule number one, sorry, rule number two here. And so bathroom, room number one there, and downstairs the kitchen and the living room. So that was the two bedroom apartment in Earls Court. As you have seen in the video, the apartment looks nice, it's in good condition. And the thing that I like most from the apartment actually is the lunch area. It's a really big living room with the balcony and the dining table as well. We have the TV, plenty of space for storage. The kitchen as well is fully equipped. You have everything you can need there. And upstairs we have the two bedroom, so especially room two is the biggest one. And also has extra storage space. And we also have a big bathroom with and then we have the washing machine and the dryer. And actually room one has as well a balcony as it has the living room. And the whole area here is really quiet and pleasant. You have a really big supermarket nearby, but you will find everything in the high street next to the Earls Court station. There you have plenty of shops, bars, restaurants, pubs, everything you can eat around. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotdog.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotdog London. See you next time. Bye bye.